Here at the Golden Gilpin Mill, we're focusing on liberating our ore material from our host rock. So initially, we're gonna take the rock that was hand-picked from the mine and run it through our jaw crusher. After jaw crushing, the material, which is around gravel size, goes into the ball mill. From there, it is grinded down to the equivalent of about sand-sized material. This makes it easier to separate the gold during the shaking table operation and flotation later on.